Hi, I'm Kiran and I'm from Subang Jaya, Selangor.
3, 2, 1, go!
It's very important to know yourself and to be comfortable with what you're wearing and do not try to copy other people. I'm also really pleased to know that I'm one of the best in the group with a balanced diet.
I don't use it because it's old and frail.
I love volunteers. Okay, come to the front.
My partner's name is Lina Su. She's from Surfbad.
It was so tiring actually. My legs are aching. I can't move my toes. My back's hurting. My jaw is so sore. But I think in the end it's all worth it because this is where I want to be and I want to win that crown.
The experience was amazing. It was my first ever photo shoot.
We forgot the story.
Very nice. To the start,
my words don't sink in. I can tell by the way you laugh. Rub some
ruins in the rubble. I'm the only person who has a bun. Stop calling. Whisper
all my own words that I've heard. Based on the photo, there were a lot of improvements that I can make for my next photo shoot.
It was one of my best photo shoots so far in terms of confidence.
That's a very interesting question.
We're doing our profile shoot today. I'm feeling I can't turn back. Hi, my name is Kiran and I'm a Miss Universe Malaysia finalist. Today, I'm going to be talking to you all about personal hygiene. Thank you.
So everything you told me was a lie.
Wishes all the best for tonight.
Kiran Jassal.
Kiran Jassal, 20, Sir Lego.
Shy.
Kiran Jassal, she aspires to run her own orthodontic practice someday. Your Miss Universe Malaysia 2016 is...
Kiran!
I am Miss Universe Malaysia 2016. I'm really, really loving it today. It was really, really fun. It was really, really good. I feel really good now. I really, really, really deserved it. And I really, really, really hope it goes well.
Hopefully everything will pan out.
And hopefully, you know, and hopefully it comes through. Hopefully the results turn out really well. So hopefully it all goes well for the press conference.
I've seen improvements, and however tiny, it's still motivating. Ruins in the rubble, we're both in trouble. Stop calling, whisper all my own words that I've heard on repeat. Getting louder like you're screaming through a microphone. You don't have to know if you let me go.